My wife likes to correlate my love for her with unrelated shit, like memory. She thinks that just because I can't remember her Starbucks order, I want a divorce. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't remember how many extra pumps of express oil changes you want your venti ice caramel shiatsu cup of death. It don't mean I don't love you. It just means I'm using my brain to remember more important stuff. Like during sex, I have to remind myself that I'm choking you for your pleasure, not mine. Because there's a difference. Never fails, though. Every time I ask her what she wants to eat, it turns into some kind of marital test. She's like, oh, you don't remember? I'm like, you know damn well I don't remember. I have to recite the kids' birth dates out loud before doctor's appointments. She'd be like, guess you don't love me. I remember your order everywhere. I'm like, yeah, no shit, because I am a child. It's chicken nuggets. She'd be like, well, my order's so simple. I'm like, no, it's not. It's never simple. A simple order is walking up to the menu saying, I want that. She wants all these different variations of stuff, never the combo. So everything's just scattered all over the menu. It feels like I'm playing bingo up there. Let me get a B16 with a G7. Hold the I-46. Also, why you got all this shit on the menu? Then nobody can agree on shit. Like, my daughter wants Dairy Queen. My son wants McDonald's. I'll take a gallon of bleach. Then my wife wants chicken salad chick. And I thought Starbucks was extra with their menu. You could combine a couple of combos at chicken salad chick and write a children's book. Then she got mad because I asked her to text me her order. She's like, what, you can't remember it from here to there? I was like, no, I have a one-track mind. It's either remember the order or remember to stop at stop signs. Which one do you want? She had to think about it. But then she sent it, and it looked like a damn nursery rhyme. I thought I was reading subtitles to an episode of The Backyardigans. She said, I want a fancy Nancy on a croissant, side of grape salad. Then add a scoop of sassy Scotty to make it a trio. I was like, what the fuck is this? Are you ordering food or conjuring up Lord Voldemort? That's not a simple order. That's a fucking short story. If you say that 3 times fast in a mirror, Dr. Seuss will show up. Like, how in the hell am I supposed to remember that for 7 miles? And who the hell is Nancy and Scotty? The chickens? But I guess love just has different meanings, you know. For some, it's holding hands in the car. Others, it's about trust and support. Then there's some that just want a finger in the butt. But if you're anything like me, it just means you gotta drive across town to recite the Gettysburg Address in exchange for overpriced chicken salad. So, finger in the butt sounds pretty good.